My financial flashcards are super important when it comes to learning financial vocabulary. Starting off with learning 3 to 5 words a week. Every week, add 3 to 5 more words. Before you know it, you will have learned the full deck. Have fun!